tool that was developed mainly for the wine sector. And it's a scale that you can use the total sugars. It's a percentage, weight per weight. Weight per weight. But it was mainly developed for sucrose, because in the wine you have sucrose. The tricky thing is now, when your pulp is fully ripe, you don't have any sucrose. You have glucose and fructose instead. So, but still, you can get an idea of an average total sugar content, let's say, if you work on it. So this was a tool that was developed, a scale that was developed for wine industry. And but it's not complicated. It's just a quick test for the percentage of sugar versus alcohol.
How do you measure it?
It's very easy. You just take a bit of liquid and you spread it on the surface of this tool. That's the easiest from what I explained here. So, yeah, pH is a little more tricky, because you really need to have a good pH meter to measure properly. And if you want to look into pH of the bean, that's a little laboratory work that you need to do. But bridge is very easy. You just take a little liquid on the surface of the tool and it reads it immediately against the lab.